kite fly-in with Andy and Charlie on like 2nd, 3rd of November 2006. It's got a cool stunt kite, but between the two of us, we can barely work it. It's a lot of fun though. I saw the kite from the backyard of the house. I had to give Andy a call. He's like, yeah, we're up on the Windmill Hill. So this is what we're doing, trying to make a kite work. And Charlie's been given control of the dog, but it's hard to say who's in control of who from this viewpoint.